They are told. Update from medical center. So Zhou is conscious. He's talking. There is no fractures. And considering the circumstances, he is pretty good, pretty well.
Meeting to